What up, guys? It's your girl ManicMeeks, and I am back with more mystery case files, the Countess. And if you're enjoying this playthrough or any playthrough I've done in the past, go ahead and subscribe to my channel. I'm here, you're here, let's be here together. And that tinkling, tinkling, tinkling sounds like a cat. So where we left off, I just opened this, and yeah, so I still have stuff to do in here and down there, but let's go upstairs. These rooms are really strange. What else will I encounter in this mirrored mansion? Wait, what is that? Whoa, 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 whoa. What? So there's a piece of mirror somewhere? Whoa, whoa. Hold up. Hold the phone. That's what that's for? Aw, snap-a-dap. Okay, alright then. Now I figured out what that's for. I need an Eye of the Tiger, or two. Correct. So there is a morphing item in here as well. I can use powder to reveal the fingerprints. Four. This ain't that. Well then, that was kind of weird. Can I go upstairs? No. Something hard was used on these platforms. A hammer, perhaps? Oh, it's a vice crank. Oh, I can go up. I was like, why can't I go anywhere? I'm stuck in this hallway. Okay, going up. Oh, hell no. The Coddingtons have their own ballroom. And what's this odd mechanical creature? So where's the morphing item? Okay, got it. Oh, around her head. Yeah, that's creepy. We're gonna back up. He needs an arm. Oh, I have these. But I have to move them to correct position. The arrow suggested I need to tap the piano keys in both directions. Maybe that will move the symbols to where they belong. Okay. Right ornament, left ornament. Is that to the... No, not for this, right? No. Hmm. So this will keep me from going where I need to go. So I won't be able to go with her in the way. Okay, just checking. Alright, cylinder pendant. Music note. Curtain rope, hold on. Rungs to make a makeshift ladder. Oh, a cylinder pendant. Oh, okay. Okay. Oh. So this can make the rungs for the ladder. Cool. Horseshoe, is that a spider brooch? And a hearing apparatus, this? Oh, there's the magnet. I keep seeing the magnet. And a paper boat. Try filling it with water. Where's the water? Okay, so where does this go? That's what I kept doing! I hate y'all. And I got a hammer. That's what I need. Dang it. Should have did four, what was I thinking? So is this three? One, two, three. It is. It's another three. Okay, let me reset. I'm gonna keep going around in circles till I get this. So it passes four in this. 3 3 3 Some more threes. There. Oh, these are the notes. Okay, hold on. The glass piece is here. And the tiara for the left and the right piece. Okay. Lies. No, you don't. There we go. That's the tiara she needs to wear. A screwdriver is all I need here. Nothing elaborate. I could tinker with the heater myself, but I'd rather find the missing gauges. Okay. Are y'all expecting me to know music? Oh, hell no. I figure this full one is a one. No? Try to tell me that's one. Okay, I didn't get to see what the actual thing was. Okay, so I have the arm. I'm missing the gauges from here, and I need a screwdriver. Got the morphing item and the mirror, and we out. Here you go, lady. Creepy much? Oh my gosh, I'm not gonna remember this. Don't laugh at me. Up, right, straight, down, right, left. Good lord. I actually had to say that out loud. My gosh. Okay. What's the thing I move first? Press on the central buttons to rotate the black and white pearls. The goal is to align the light pearls at the top and the dark pearls on the bottom. Okay. If you're reading this, you've likely come face to face with my dark counterpart. My servants call her the Black Countess, but her real name is Shade. I guess I should leave one left. Yep. Yeah, I can't. Oh, I hate these. Okay. Can I move them? Like, can I? Like, what is the best way to do this one? I can't move them this way or that way. Move it this way or that way. That's the only one I can move. But that traps the other ones. See what I mean? I can't do that. I can only do this. Can't do that. Can't do this. Can't do that. Can't do this. How? Oh my gosh. I'm such an idiot. There we go. She feeds on my creativity. My stories have helped her grow stronger and take form. Oh, I know what this is, so this should have nothing lit up. There we go. With every victim she pulls into the mirror, she gets closer to materializing fully. Okay. Okay. This one I need to read on too. Okay, so that's fine. That needs to move. This needs to move. Okay. There we go. I am indifferent to my destiny. After all, I was tricked into helping her, but my beloved William and our servants, all innocent souls, are trapped too. Oh, snappers. It's one of these puzzles. Oh, there's a one piece. Nope. I've made a mistake somewhere. Oh, not that one. Yep, I made a mistake somewhere. All right, let's do it again. Okay, let's do this. Nope. Oh, I still have that one piece. Nope, redo. I feel like that needs to go somewhere. Okay, let's try this. Are we getting somewhere? Dang it, nope. Nope, it's still sideways. That's the one piece I don't have. Nope, that leaves a hole there for that one piece. How about we put this here? See about this, buddy. Nope, that leaves a square pocket there as well. That 2-1 does not exist. Upside down one does not exist either. Nope. My gosh, where do you go? Where do you go? There's only room for one of those. Nope. Nope. Come on, I feel like I'm so close. See what I mean? Oh, so close. Nope, not that one. Okay. Nope. This is taking me way longer than it should. Way longer than it should. Nope. Okay. I feel like I need an upside down one. Nope, because there's nothing that can get into this corner over here except for this one. See what I mean? Oh! Oh my gosh, this puzzle piece. I'm pretty sure they're giving me hints on how they have them here. Nope, I don't have a sideways too. Let's box this in. Three. Nope, because there's no place to put this. Okay, about that. Nope. There's no two. Oh my gosh, I don't want to skip this one. I already skipped one puzzle. Nope. I just don't have that piece. Oh man, this is going on like 20 minutes. Whew. try working around this way. I don't have one that's upside down, so I can't use that there. Okay. That won't work there. Oh man. Nope. My gosh. No, not that one. I don't have that piece. Ugh. Do not have that piece, for love of Christ. Nope, can't do that. Can't do that. Nope, can't do that. For the, oh my gosh, this is driving me insane. I really hate to skip this. Already used the two. This has to be fitting on the corner somewhere. Okay. Nope, I do not have this piece. Some beach. See what I mean? Look at that. Perfect piece I do not have. Okay, what about that? And then that. Nope. So I do not have this piece. Nor do I have a two-piece that's on its side. So I have a vertical two-piece. Y'all, I had to break down and skip this one. I might have to break down and skip this one. This is literally killing me on the inside. My whole internal is dying. Still don't have a vertical one. Nope. Nope. Yeah, see what I mean? Nope. Oh my god. I'm gonna have to break down and skip it. I really don't want to. I'm just trying to start with the bigger pieces because to me it makes sense to start with the larger pieces. Nope, can't do that. Nope, that, whoops. That leaves it for this. I feel like these larger pieces shouldn't be near each other. Nope, I don't have that piece. That piece is over here, so if I move this, and whoops, not that one. And put this one here. And I don't have the reverse piece of this one. See what I mean? Like, look, no, not there. I do not have this piece. If I could flip it, it would fit. So I need another piece. I can't. I'm gonna skip it. Skipping it. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that was the last piece. Helpless. Great. Thanks. Couldn't make it. I'm so bad. I had to skip two puzzles. Yeah, go away. You go stand in the corner and don't move. I'm sick of you. Let me put the arm on here. Okay, adding some strings. Great. I'm so disappointed that I had to do that. I'm so disappointed and irritated. So, on that note, I'm going to go ahead and save going upstairs for the next video. Thanks for hanging with me, guys, and I'll catch you in the next one. Bye!